Welcome friends, in today's ICT session, we study how to use internet for different internet services like searching or email and different types of internet facilities. Okay, so let's start for internet. For the internet users, we required one software, this is called browser. So browser are different types of browsers like Mozilla Firefox or Google Chrome or Internet Explorer. So we open Mozilla Firefox. For searching, you required one website called google.com. So Google is nothing but the search engine. There are different types of search engines in today's world like Google, Yahoo, MSN, Bing, but Google is the most probably used for this searching. For searching, like you want to search Taj Mahal, okay, so like this, the different types of information about Taj Mahal, Wikipedia for information about Taj Mahal, area, square meter, who built, different types of images, some news about Taj Mahal is here. If you want to search some study information like trigonometry, this study material is also available in internet, like different images and different equations. If you want to search some Bollywood movie like Salman Khan, okay, so here is information about his video, his details, his bones, cow detail. So these are the different types of searching techniques where you use in Google. So now we use internet for mail purpose. Okay, so Gmail. There are different types of mail servers, but Google is mostly used. So we open gmail.com, this Google Mail. After open this Gmail, you see this front end. If you previously have any email address, then you use it. Or if you want to create account, just create account. For myself, for business, okay, for myself, first name like student, last name ICT, so ICT student, and username is most important because this is a username used for the other persons to send mail to you. So just use it properly, student for ICT dot 2020. Okay, I just think I just create one sample email. If you want to create like salman.khan.india, you also create like this. Okay, then password. The password must be strong. Okay, so I get 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Okay, just check it, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, confirm password, next. Okay, but password, please choose a stronger password during a mixing of letter. Okay, so mixing of letter like student 1 2 3 4. Okay, student 1 2 3 4, again combination of letters, so student, exclamation mark, 1 2 3 4, student, exclamation mark, 1 2 3 4. So here is my account is created, student for ICT 2020. One mobile number is required for कंफर्मेशन ऑफ द थिंग्स इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड सेंटर. ओके माय बर्थडे ओके सो वेरिफिकेशन पर्पस सम सिक्स डिजिट वेरिफिकेशन कोड सेंड टू माय फोन सेंड आई एम जस्ट चेकिंग इट. Still not received. This verification code is for the purpose of the verification of user because some other person just create account any misuse of account. So for verification of this account, this mobile number is required. Still not received. It's depend on range of your service provider. Okay, I am receiving it. So number is 614027. Okay, I am verifying my mobile number for this account. Okay, yes, I am in. And this one's privacy terms for using of Google. I agree. So processing, Google process my request and to create my account student for ICT. Here's my first look of my new email address. Here is my front. Okay, here's my email address. Student for, okay. Got it. Just Google Meet new features. Student for ICT.2020@gmail.com. So I'm giving this email ID to my friends to send email to me. If I want to write mail, then I'm going to the compose. I'm write mail some my student 2020@gmail.com. You may be write multiple addresses by comma separating. Subject hi. And here is some my drafting. Just I press send and this mail is sent to this email ID. It's working like a same procedure like our postal email. Okay. So here is the one feature of searching sorting. Just then we also start with chatting. So in chat browser you may be add different friends and different types of chat or like Google meetings or video conferencing. You may also use this feature in this. We'll see in our next practical. Okay, so in this practical we see the how to create email ID and how to use it. Okay. Thank you.